A hiatal hernia is when the top of the stomach gets pushed up into the chest or displaced through the diaphragm into the chest cavity, causing significant reflux symptoms. A major risk factor for gastroesophageal reflux is morbid obesity. And a hiatal hernia is present in close to 40% of people who are obese, further increasing the risk of having reflux. Jointly repairing the hiatal hernia with weight loss surgery decreases the risk of hiatal hernia recurrence by reducing weight and pressure on the repair, as well as reducing reflux seen after sleeve gastrectomy surgery. When doing a joint hiatal hernia repair sleeve gastrectomy procedure, first the hiatal hernia is repaired. This involves pulling the stomach back into its normal position, fully below the diaphragm, and making the opening in the diaphragm smaller. A mesh may then be placed over the repair to reinforce it. A stapler is then used to staple up the stomach along a tube that is placed into the mouth and into the stomach, creating a narrow tube or sleeve of stomach. Approximately 80% of the stomach is removed from the body. Average weight loss in the first year is at least 60% of a person's excess body weight. Weight loss surgery is shown to be statistically significantly more effective than any diet or medication option currently on the market.